Hey, Dr. Paulson here. What is going on with this case? Here we have a severe crowded case on the upper jaw with a bilateral and anterior crossbite. There's also a very, very narrow upper jaw, as you can see from this view right here. The lower jaw also has quite a bit of crowding. Let's look at how it came out. Here is the upper. What a difference. Here is the lower. Let's put these together. And you can see so much has changed, so much. Awesome.